Ganondorgon's tomahawk. Are these his fingers?
Yes, 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 yes
That's from Sam's uniform. Dried blood. I have to be certain. Someone must have seen this.
Terrible it was. Terrible. The rebels were overwhelmed, outnumbered 4-1. Never seen such slaughter. Piteous. Piteous slaughter.
This should get us close to Washington. By heavens, what happened?
Boston Neck was a trap set by Putnam.
And Adams. Cannon Dogon.
Everyone killed.
Killed? We'll be next. We've got to get out of here.
The land routes are cut off. We must escape by sea.
Yes, by sea. I know of an excellent ship. But I'm too well known to move about freely.
I will find you a disguise.
Excellent idea. In the meanwhile, give me the diagram. I'll file this metal to precision. Bit of a tight fit, you know. How do I look?
Ridiculous.
You don't have to be so honest.
Oh dear, trouble ahead. Dear, trouble ahead.
Look, here's one of us. Come along. We're headed to the tavern. You can buy us a mug of flip.
They've tossed us out of the...
Mr. Faulkner. Sir.
Who's that? Do I... Franklin?
Don't let the disguise fool you.
Oh, goddamn! Your men stole my ship, you shite!
Easy, Mr. Faulkner. Mr. Franklin is on the side of the rebels now.
We need your help.
And why should I?
You will get your ship back.
Ha! The goddamn wharf's too heavily guarded.
I can change that if you tell me what needs to be done.
Well, let's see. I'll need you to untie the Achilles so it's all set to go. Meantime, I can scare you up a small crew.
Then we'll rush the guards and set sail.
Thank you. Thank you.